Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good day everyone. My name is Norma Puspita as representative of team research from Civil Engineering Department Indo Global Mandiri University. This time I would like presenting the result of our research with title flexural strength analysis of concrete with addition of B3 waste as an additive to ordinary Portland cement. Let's check out the presentation next. This presentation about flexural strength analysis of concrete with addition of B3 waste and additive to ordinary Portland cement. This research by team such Norma Puspita, myself, Yuniarti, and Febriandi. We are from Civil Engineering Department, University in the Global Mandiri, Palembang. Background of research, one of the weakness of concrete is that concrete is weak against chemical destroyer. Chemical destroyer can be found in aggressive environment that contain a lot of element of sulfuric salt, chloride, or other acid. In making concrete, there are things that affect the strength durability of concrete, one of which is treatment or curing. And good concrete treatment or curing generally use clean water or water that doesn't contain chemical that can damage the concrete. However, in the process of making concrete, building in swampy areas, contact with peat acidic water is sometimes unavoidable, so that it will certainly affect the strength of concrete. Based on literature review, had found that GGBFS would be enhance the workability and compressive strength and improve material properties of concrete. The aim of this study is to find the effect of B3 waste, especially GGBFS and fly ash, as a partial replacement of OPC to flexural strength concrete. Research method, the first research problem, then literature review, next material, determine of materials, next then mix design formula, and laboratory testing, then analysis of the result of laboratory testing, next conclusion of analysis of the result flexural strength. Test location in PT Waskita Karya Jakabaring Concrete Precast Laboratory. Using material fly ash from PT Bukit Asam and ground granulate blast furnace slag or GGBFS from PT Krakatau Steel. With design formula, we have 9 formula design, which is with code sampling C0 until C9. BFG means beton fly ash and GGBFS, or in English fly ash and GGBFS concrete. Percentage in front is fly ash percentage, and then GGBFS percentage. The result of study show for flexural strength graph of variation fly ash as cement replacement with GGBFS 2%. That fly ash with minimum content give result flexural strength higher than percentage others such as 4 and 6%, while for flexural strength graph of variation GGBFS as cement replacement with fly ash 2%, so that concrete with GGBFS 6%, giving the result more higher than others composition such as 4% and 2%. Meanwhile, for cumulative result from this testing laboratory flexural strength in testing give resulting that concrete with GGBFS content had or have the better result of flexural strength of concrete. So the conclusion for this research, first, the resulting effect on addition of fly ash and GGBFS additive to OPC concrete can increase the average crack flexural strength of concrete than normal concrete without partial replacement of cement. Due to age of concrete, it shows that flexural strength of concrete will be rose along with increasing of age concrete. The second, the optimum flexural strength had resulted by maximum addition of GGBFS content as partial replacement of OPC. The third, the GGBFS material is more preferable than fly ash as partial replacement material of OPC. Then finish for presentation this time. Thank you. Thanks for your attention and your time. Stay healthy, and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.